Let's go. Air hockey.
I'd like to go in the house.
Chill a minute. If you go in and I go in and Mom comes out and we're still inside, she's gonna shit a hedgehog. 1-0. Go.
Shane, what the fuck happened at the party?
I killed Pilar with a croquet mallet by the pool. Goal.
Seriously, what happened?
Seriously, I killed Pilar with a croquet mallet by the pool. She was gonna kill us, so I popped the bitch. Right in the melon. Thwack. Splash. Dead. You're gonna shoot? Rezip. You suck.
You're serious.
Serious as Dad's heart attack. Now, in general, I don't like using that simile because some heart attacks just aren't all that serious. I mean, you recover, reduce your salt and fat, drop a few pounds, and life goes on. But Dad's was serious.
You killed someone?
Yeah, but I'm family. I mean, you gotta still invite me to Super Bowl parties and shit like that. I assume you're forfeiting the game?
Holy shit, Shane.
I defended the family. Mom's luck was running out. You called it.
You're psycho.
Mom said you stood and peed on her leg once when you were 3. That's kind of freaky.
How fucked up are you that you think that my 3-year-old squirt for attention is the same as you murdering a woman with a croquet stick?
It's a mallet. I'll be in the car.